know, I was just glad to have his stone.